loose swim in anchor Andrea McLean revealed that she feared she would after getting the diagnosis. Andrea opened up to the Daily Mirror, telling how doctors discovered the blood disease after she had a hysterectomy in 2016. Andrea's condition is known as medium vessel vasculitis and means blood vessels can become enlarged and stop blood flowing to vital organs. The 48-year-old said, "When you think life is coming to an end, you've never wanted to live so much. I stopped being afraid of saying what I wanted. And I stopped caring what people thought of me. I've been given a second chance and I'm not going to waste it. Don't doubt yourself. There's a lesson for everyone there. Don't give up." Andrea revealed that her health scare gave her a wake-up call and encouraged her to live life to the full. "I suppose you could say it was a wake-up call," she said. "It made me re-evaluate things. I wrote down a list of ambitions that I hadn't pushed myself towards through fear or lack of confidence. I needed to face up to the reality I held myself back subconsciously because I was scared. And with the threat of serious illness hanging over me, I now knew that I couldn't hold myself back any longer. I didn't want to look back on my life and wish I'd been brave enough to do something that was within my power to do, but a fear of failure held me back." The TV star married her businessman partner, Nick Feeney, after 4 years together last December.